SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change the night shift display on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The night shift feature on your iPhone is a great thing to use when you're winding down at the end of the day and you want to be able to sleep a little better. By enabling night shift, you can reduce the amount of blue light that you see, which can be beneficial in helping you sleep. But if you don't like the way that the night shift option currently looks on your phone, then you have the option to adjust it. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Display and Brightness option. And then you can scroll down again and choose the Night Shift menu. Now, if you tap the Manually Enable Until Tomorrow option, then that's going to put your phone into Night Shift mode. Now, you see this color temperature slider at the bottom of the screen, and you can adjust this. You can either make the color temperature less warm by dragging it to the left, or you can make the color temperature more warm by dragging it to the right. Just adjust this slider until you find the color scheme that you like the most, and then you're all set. If you wanted to turn this back off, then you could tap the Manually Enable Until Tomorrow option to disable it. And if you wanted to have your night shift mode turn on at a certain time each day, then you can enable the Scheduled option, and then you can tap on the times over here and choose the time that you would like the night shift to turn on and turn off. One final option that you have with night shift is to turn it on or off through the control center. You can do this by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, and then you can tap and hold on the brightness slider in the center of the control center. Now you're going to see an option down here for the night shift. So if you tap this, then it's going to turn night shift on, or if you tap that, then it's going to turn night shift off.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.